Today I'm going to teach you about stacks. Stacks are an elementary data structure that represent a dynamic set of data. We insert and delete elements into a stack, but the delete operation is done in a predefined manner. For stacks, this is called LIFO, or last in, first out. We call the insert method push and the delete method pop. Pop takes no arguments. For real life examples, think about a stack of plates. Or my favorite example, since I like to work out, loading a barbell. The last element you push onto the stack will be the first element you pop from it. Let's look at an example. We'll start with an empty stack and insert the element 1. Let's add a few more elements, 2 and 3. Let's call pop for the first time, removing 3 from our stack. I'll let the rest of the example play without voiceover. Lastly, let's look at the code, which is shown in Python and linked in the description. We'll use an array to represent our stack and implement the push and pop method. For push, we simply append the element to the array. For pop, we call list pop method without an argument, which pops the last element from the array. Because we are adding and removing from the end of the array, both of these operations run in constant time. In computing, stacks have many uses. They are used for backtracking, for example, if you're trying to traverse through a maze, for compile time memory management, programs use them to store local data and procedure information. Stacks are essential in nested and recursive functions. If you've watched my other videos, you've seen stacks play a role in depth-first search. And finally, my favorite example, if you're doing anything on a computer and you use undo and redo, this is synonymous to popping and pushing actions onto a stack. Thank you for watching. I hope this video helps you on your computer science journey. Please like and subscribe.